Yeah. Hey. I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day. It's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La, 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 la. Yeah. Roll up to the spot. Feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking, just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall.
We did it. We did it.
How's it going, everybody? This is Way back here with another build. Today we're going to be building a solo duo trio bass modeled after my first video, The Repository. Links in the description. So we're going to start with one triangle and two squares. Place our half walls on the sides. Place a square over the triangle, and then a triangle over the each side of the squares. Upgrade. Now we're going to want to place a square roof off the edge here, but there's not enough stability. So what we're going to have to do is destroy this, place a triangle foundation, then you can add your square and your half wall, giving it enough stability to hold the roof. Do the same on the other side. Now we can place walls on either side and upgrade, then place your TC. Make sure to place it on this angle so that you can access the code lock once the roof is actually up. When complete, seal the TC off with the wall, then mirror the exact same thing on the opposite side, leaving a door frame in the back in order to access the living rooms. We then place roofs in order to use the exploit. Once the roofs are up, it drops the walls, and then we can put a square roof over a triangle floor. The trick is, now that the roofs are opposite from the floor, we can now place walls, and it'll allow us to still place the roof without interfering with any of the other objects around it. Now that we're done that, we're going to remove the thatch, and we're going to add our half walls back to the side here. Then add full walls to complete it. We now have two options. You can add a foundation up high like this and place all of your walls and seal it off. Or what I like to do is actually place a lower. Seal your doorway off with a garage door, then place a wall and another door frame and another garage door. We now move on to the loot room. So we go around the back to where that door frame is, and we're gonna add in our three triangles and use half walls to seal this all off. be aware when upgrading, you will have to take off the garage door. They won't allow you to place roofs. You can simply put it right back on afterwards with no issues. Go ahead and place a roof above like this and seal it off. Or the other option that I like to do is I actually break out the ceiling, put in my half walls above, and I actually place traps there. This is the main concept of the design. The rest of the video is just honeycombing. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Have a great day.